respect.
It's Cookie's world, need a sweet tooth, different type of high. She gon' get it done, never wasting time, don't need no alibi. Surround yourself with the right presence. Shawty bleach, breathe the right essence.
One confession, you a blessing.
Manifesting, self-love investment. True love correction, new affection.
Your mind infectious.
Yo, first of all, I'm rushing so bad that I done forgot that I was supposed to be recording. So we miss me trying to do the whole makeup thing. This is what we got. Okay, what's up? It's your girl, Cookie. We'll do that later. We'll do that later. These semis are here driving crazy. For show. For show. But anyways, we have a photo shoot today, so that's where I'm on the way to. I am behind because I did not realize it was the next city over. And, like, I didn't get the address until, like, it made me late by the time I got the address. You feel me? But anywho, so I'm almost there. Yeah, so we'll check back in and I'll just let you guys
like to take exit 80 onto Sprinkle Road towards Cork Street.
Okay, and I'll like just check in and let you guys see like clips and stuff that we got going on. But yeah, so that's kind of what we're doing today so far. I might add in some extra stuff, who knows? But come on for the ride.
Take the exit.
Take the exit. Okay, I gotta go see the GPS now because I know this thing be having me all screwed up. Okay, first of all, the pictures turned out freaking bomb. We were literally in and out. You feel me? Like, when I say in and out, we did two outfits in and out. Like, what? But, yeah, because we moved so quick because I was late, I didn't get to, like, vlog or show you guys anything. But it's okay because we'll just make this a whole day because tomorrow, I forgot they have the cherry blossom shoot, and so I'm gonna go be a part of that as well because I can get all this content up without having to do it myself, so why not? So yeah, but it turned out really good. So we did like a black background, black on black, like with this dress background, and it had like the light in the back like highlighting me, super cute. And then we switched into that dress that I bought from Amazon that like was not what it was supposed, it just wasn't what it was supposed to be. I brought that because just in case, I can't return it because Jordan doesn't have that card anymore. So I figured we could do something with it. And so it turned out really cute on the back, all white. So dreamy. It was like I was sitting on a cloud. It looks so stinking cute. I am starving. I'm not going to hold you up. And then I don't know what I'm going to wear tomorrow. So low key, I might have to make. I might. Romance Road Parkway. Okay, I might make Jordan might have to come to Kalamazoo. We might come to Kalamazoo real quick again so I can grab something from the mall so I can have something to wear because I want something really cute like cherry blossom. I could do some jeans and a t-shirt, but if I do jeans and t-shirt, I would want it to be like, I don't know. So that's probably what we're gonna do for sure. And I kind of want some ice cream. I've been feeling like I wouldn't come to Kalamazoo. I don't know for what, but shit, I guess probably just to get out. Do I really want to drive again is the question. I could make Jordan drive. I don't know, but it is what it is. But yeah, so we did the photo shoot. I'm about to go. I need gas. And then I probably need to put some earth in that tie. So that's all I'm about to do. Jordan just sent me. My baby just sent me some money. I told him I had to go get gas and put air in the tire. He sent me some money. But I probably really am going to make him come to Kalamazoo with me because I do want to think I need an outfit. But the question is, am I going to go home and wipe off my face first? Or am I just going to go like this? We might just go like this. But I'm probably going to change my outfit. Maybe. It's 3 o'clock. I'll get there. Gas station not that far. And I still gotta drive back to Battle Creek. Sleepy is. That was really quick though. In and out. Yeah, okay, so in my that frontal video I did, when I first did it, like, I don't know. Anyways, the tint just, it looked fine, but it didn't, wasn't enough to, like, I wanted to blend like this. Okay, hold on. I gotta see where I'm going. Okay. I'm about to pull over here and roll real quick. But I put air in the tire, so whatever. But anyways, okay, I literally hate being stared at. Like, it pisses me off to a whole nother extent. Like, a whole nother motherfucking level. I'm gonna pull up in here real quick. But anyway, so let me just exhaust off real quick while I'm doing what I gotta do. But so I'm at the gas station because, like I said, I needed gas and air in my tire. And I put gas in my car, right? And I pull over to do the air thing. And I was trying to make sure I had enough quarters because it looked like it still took quarters. So I feel shiny. Do I look shiny? I like being shiny. Honestly, I don't like being Maddie, but I feel like I'm too shiny. But, so I freaking... This is why I don't like going by myself. This is why. Because why did he acting thirsty like that? Met a Becky in the hills. Said she wanted Netflix and chill. She told me that her love is real. She said she wanna. But shorty, I gotta go.
Shirt, I smoke weed, eat yogurt. Enjoy the best things in your life. Cause you ain't gonna get to live it twice.
That's why I don't need the GPS. Okay, so I just decided as I was driving that y'all gonna get this vlog on Wednesday. So happy Wednesday. Hey, it's your girl Cookie. Yeah, y'all gonna get this vlog on Wednesday. Y'all gonna scream me. I see this in the vlog. But y'all gonna get this vlog on Wednesday. Stop it. Y'all gonna get this vlog on Wednesday. And then I'm just trying to decide when I'm gonna give you the Sheep Barrel vlog photo shoot. Because I think I got a few more videos in my phone that I wanna do out first. So I gotta look and see. But I don't got no promises for you. And you the baddest in this bitch.
Turn around and let me see. Girl, you got something special for me.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Bitches ain't shit
but hoes and tricks.
Got this bitch named Tarsh, let me fuck in a car like Kim Kardashian. She wanna be a star. Got this bitch named Britney, with big ass titties, but bitches ain't shit. This bitch is Zach Mickey, huh? Got a main bitch, but I don't need her. Every time you fuck a guy.
The only lip gloss I ever use.
You are now in tune with your wifey's favorite DJ. DJ Ill Will.
See, a person like me smoke weed to hallucinate. I don't know why. Crazy, right?
Boy, you toast and pizza. It's the work of all that cock of Mona Lisa. You're a rock and crack.
Bring up me in.
Had enough to skip the line, but to me.
Hey, I really wonder how many people be looking at my car and being like, oh my god, is she recording herself? Or is she like staring at me? Both, bitch, both. Fuck you doing.
Bullshit. I get all the way.
I'm really about to move through it. You're about to drive back over here. I at least want to look for an outfit. Yeah.
Think that sparking you won't act like that. It's giving you them back shots, girl. You remember that.
I want them black fuzzy flurry seats, and I'm gonna get them.
Someone tell me I fell off. Ooh, I need
leave it at. And they wanna see me pick back up, but where I leave it at? I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Suck my neck and in my shirt, cause I'm just smiling like that.
And we are gonna ride it out. I don't know if Jordan knows that I was saying going to Combo Zoo or not, or if he just think that he just gotta come in an outfit. But either way, we'll see his reaction. I have to stuff off my face because I don't know. I'm just not like a big makeup person. Like, I don't have nothing against it, but baby, I'll be ready to take it off. Get it off of me. Now, right now. I don't know what shirt I want to wear. My brows look so good. I don't want it on no more. Makeup don't be feeling too good when it come off. Like, too good coming off. Why I feel that good when it come off? I'm wondering. One thing for certain, two things for show. Trey gonna be mad because I stretched off the butt for show.
Go from that to this real quick. So we're going back to Thomas Moon now for real.
I used that dress that I ordered that wasn't supposed to look like how it looked. Yeah. We did like a throw up like scene of that on the black wall, and then she had like a whole like white section, like a white bed and stuff. So like look, literally looks like I'm sitting on a cloud. Yeah, it looked really dope.
I was gonna say I wanted Chinese food, is kind of what I was feeling. Then we was driving by in Kalamazoo, that motherfucking Panda Express. I like woke up in the nick of time too, or else I would have been sleep passing it. I'm happy. I wanted to get food before we went to the mall too, cause I'm hungry.
Thank you for choosing Panda Express. Just so you know, we are only accepting cards right now. What can I get started for you?
Okay, I want the plate. The plate.
Can I get the plate?
With the honey
the
water.
Okie doke, what would you like on that side?
Let's do the, sweet and sour chicken.
Sweet and sour chicken.
So the sides are fried rice, chow mein, white rice, and brown rice.
Fried rice. And then,
pardon me?
I said fried rice, please.
Fried rice? You got it. So sorry. It's a little loud in here. Okie doke. What is that first entree going to be?
Honey sesame chicken.
Honey sesame chicken. Okie doke. What's the second one going to be?
Let's do the original orange chicken. The orange chicken.
Okie doke. Anything else I can get for you today?
Actually, can I change the orange chicken to the kampu chicken?
Could you change the orange chicken to the kampu chicken, please?
The orange chicken to the what?
Kampu chicken.
Thank you.
Kampu chicken,
you got it.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
And kampu then is spicy with peanuts, is that all right?
Yeah.
With peanuts?
Yes.
Yeah, that's all right.
And then,
you got it. Anything else for you today?
A side of chow mein.
A side of chow mein.
You're not done.
A side of chow mein, would you like that to be medium or large?
Oh, wait, I want something to drink. A medium.
A medium, please.
And then can I have a...
Kim, you got it. Anything else I can get for you, sir?
A lemonade, please.
Could you make that a lemonade?
Could you
a get lemonade?
A, yeah.
For sure got an A in it, my guy. Crazy ass way to have a drive through this show. For sure, for sure. Yeah, they know they wrong. I don't even know what's what. Maybe I'm fucking hungry.
Fuck you!
Oh my gosh,
I hate
people. That was stupid.
All the shit already going on in front of you. You need to be pressing your brakes.
That's what I'm saying. That was stupid. She could have definitely. I thought I got a medium. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Sorry.
And it's watered down, my favorite. I don't know why I never used to get noodles before.
Kendra Express, this shit could have been hotter though. Fresh as fuck. It's not fresh as fuck, it's decent. It's okay, because you are middle of the mall shit, so no complaining.
I just seen the veggies, that's why I wanted them. This other shit. Was that zucchini?
Huh?
That's what I thought they were.
They was gonna mail one?
I thought that's what they was turning chilies into.
Chili's?
Chili's is closed?
What is that? Okay. Fridays. Something. One of those. No, Chili's not closed. It's Friday.
Fortune cookie. You told me you was gonna eat a fortune cookie. You fucking liar. It's Panda Express, it's nobody's. But you knew that. See, it just say you are a leader. But we already knew that. We knew that. Do we not know that? See you tomorrow.
Okay, girl rising, you guys. It's obviously the next day. When we drove back, me and Jordan were like talking, so I didn't record that. And then we ended up, we got food and came back. And when I say I laid down, it was a wrap. I was tired. So that's all we have for that vlog. Oh, but we ended up going shopping at H&M. I didn't show you guys that because my phone was dead. It was about to die and I didn't have a charger. We was talking and stuff. But we went to H&M. So tomorrow, your video is going to be an H&M haul. I'm so excited. I've been wanting to do a haul for so long, but like I have not been able to go shopping in like I kid you not, since I've started my business, I have not been for real shopping, and I have not been on a for real trip like how I used to go shopping, go trips all the time before I started my business. But I also was store manager and I didn't have other things that I needed to think about investing in. So times have changed, but like this is my first time going shopping, and I've been wanting to, because YouTube is an investment to do that. It's just like I don't wear my clothes. I don't know, I need to go through and clean out the closet. So that's my task since I got new clothes yesterday. But we went, and I literally planned on getting one outfit because I have a cherry blossom photo shoot today, which I'm sure I'll give you a vlog for that today too. Damn, vlogs out there. But yeah, so that's basically what happened. That's why you didn't get a vlog yesterday, because then we went into H&M and then the dressing rooms ain't fucking open. So, but anyways, Grand Rising, sending love and light. You'll see the next video tomorrow. So thanks for watching. Staying tuned for the vlog. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that post notification bell so you know when I post another video. And I'll see you tomorrow. Love you.
Get it done, never wasting time, don't need no alibi.